Okay, behind me, we have a 2021 AMG GT63S four-door. Let's go and take a look at it.
Okay, here is our 2021 AMG GT63S. This is outfinished in the Designio Selenite Gray Magno. This paint is absolutely stunning here in the sunlight. Obviously, you have the forged wheels here in black with the yellow calipers. You have the 4MATIC badge there on the side. This one has the aerodynamic package, so the side skirts are actually flared out a little bit more. You got the front more little winglets right there. You have the little winglet here on the back bumper, and hearing the exhaust as well. And then you got the higher wing carbon fiber spoiler that you get with the aerodynamic package. We went ahead and pulled this thing out already, just because we thought that the sunlight would actually do better justice than inside. But listen to that exhaust. It is in race mode with the exhaust valves open. 21,000 miles on it. This is a pristine vehicle. Full service history on it. It is Mercedes-Benz certified. It'll run till December 11th of 2025, unlimited mileage warranty. You can buy the additional 2 more years of warranty as well for an additional cost. This one has the driver assistance package. So looking down here in the front bumper, I did see one little stone chip right here, and then a few other little scuff marks like right here that have been touched up. But when you kind of back up, you really don't notice it because of the paint. And then going around the front bumper that I've already done, I did see a few little nicks kind of right through there, but very minor, like you can't even tell. Obviously it'll be detailed and gone through and cleaned. Your Burmeister stereo, your heated ventilated seats, your Alcantara suede wheel with the red 12 o'clock, your AMG drive unit down through here. 21,763 on the miles. And the seats, man, just absolutely amazing. Whoever had this car definitely took super great care of it. No rips or tears, nothing on the bolster, center console, no scratches, no stains in the headliner at all. This is a non-smoker. I just love the GT63 because of the look. And then back here, you're gonna have the USB ports back there. Carbon wing. We'll go and open up back here. This is the perfect spec on an AMG GT63S four-door. Probably one of the best looking ones we've had come through here. Another look at the passenger door panel. Everything is all original. No rips, no tears. Passenger seat is absolutely superb. I said no rips or any wrinkles in the dash at all. no scratching in the center console. So under the hood, you have a hand-built V8 engine here, 4-liter bi-turbo in Auf Otterbach, Germany. Everything is all factory. All right, well, thanks for taking a little short, little in-depth view on the 2021 AMG GT63 S four-door. My name's Eric Gray here at Mercedes-Benz of Easton. My number is 614-383-4914. Have a great day.